We distance ourselves from the group of people whose hooliganism is their main economic activity. As NACUSA, we don't know that the group, we don't know the group, but of course we know their ill motive, which is to cause disruption and political tension in Nakuru ahead of 2017 election. However, we know the owner of the dog that is barking. As NACUSA, we believe in the rule of law. We respect the supreme law of the land. That is our constitution that was promulgated in 2010. We believe that there are legal ways of removing a legally constituted commission like IEBC from office, and the boisterous behavior by the group purporting to be NACUSA is not one of them. Nakuru, as a cosmopolitan town and a center of Kenyan politics, is very volatile and politically sensitive. However, communities in Nakuru County have coexisted peacefully since 2007-2008 post-election violence, and as NACUSA, we will not allow ourselves or any other youth in Nakuru town or Nakuru county to be used as a political tool to advance interests of the enemies of peace in this county. God bless NACUSA, God bless Nakuru County. So we are trying to say that these plans that people have against the IEBC